CBSE Science Class 9 Chapter 4 Structure of an Atom Part 1B.
Let us learn the chemistry chapters through questions and answers, which most of the students prefer. Note that PG here is for page, PR for paragraph in your textbook, and questions are in yellow color while answers are in white color.
Write the distribution of electrons in carbon and sodium atoms. In the first orbit or K shell equals 2 electrons, in the second orbit or L shell equals 4 electrons, or we can write the distribution of electrons in a carbon atom as 2, 4. The distribution of electrons in the sodium atom, in the first orbit or K shell equals 2 electrons, in the second orbit or L shell equals 8 electrons, in the third orbit or M shell equals 1 electron, or we can write distribution of electrons in sodium atom 2, 8, 1. If K and L shells of an atom are full, then what would be the total number of electrons in the atom? The maximum number of electrons that can be occupied in the K and L shells of an atom are 2 and 8 respectively. Therefore, if the K and L shells of an atom are full, then the total number of electrons in the atom would be 2 plus 8 equals 10 electrons. How will you find the valency of chlorine, sulfur and magnesium? If the number of electrons in the outermost shell of an atom of an element is less than or equal to 4, then the valency of an element is equal to the number of electrons in the outermost shell. If it is greater than 4, then the valence is determined by subtracting the outermost shell of electrons from 8. The electrons in Cl, S, and Mg are 2, 8, 7, 2, 8, 6, 2, 8, 2. Hence the valency of Cl, S, and Mg are 1, 2, 2 respectively. If number of electrons in an atom is 8 and number of protons is also 8, then 1, what is the atomic number of the atom? And 2, what is the charge on the atom? Number of protons, 8, number of electrons, 8, number of neutrons, 7, atomic number equals number of electrons equals number of protons, atomic number equals the number of protons. Therefore, the atomic number of the atom is 8. Electrons and protons are equal. With the help of table 4.1, find out the mass number of oxygen and sulfur atom. For oxygen, number of protons equals 8, number of electrons equals 8, mass number equals number of protons plus number of neutrons, equals 8 plus 8 equals 16. Hence mass number for oxygen is 16. For sulfur, number of protons equals 16, number of neutrons equals 16, mass number equals number of protons plus number of neutrons equals 16 plus 16 equals 32. Hence mass number for sulfur is 32. For the symbol H, D and T, tabulate 3 subatomic particles found in each of them. The D is deuterium, which is an isotope of hydrogen. It consists of mass number 2, but the atomic number is 1. It has 1 proton, 1 neutron and 1 electron. The T is tritium, which is also an isotope of hydrogen. But H has 1 proton and 1 electron. End of this part. Dear students, share your doubts and questions to this email. The question answers of this chapter 4, Structure of an Atom, will be continued in the next video.